Well, the Turner County Sheriff's Office is sending out a warning on a different type of scam. People in the county have gotten letters offering to buy property. The Sheriff's Office says the letters are from Florida with a South Dakota phone number. And when they called the number, the person said they lived in Turner County, but they couldn't provide the name of the town they lived in. Authorities believe this offer is, of course, a scam and encourage people to throw that letter away.